So if you're home and you're doing this, I'm totally fine with it. As long as you should not hear yourself hit the floor. That's what Brandon Funk is all about. Throughout getting that knee as high as you can. Come on, this is it, you know. That you're gonna flex your power and flex your mind all the way to do. I'm squeezing up here. Come on, come on, come on. It's not about my face all the time. What are my muscles doing? What are you doing the best that you can do? Get ready, guys. Keep pushing. 5 more seconds. Come on. 4, 3. Knee, go, push, lift, go, boom, come on, hit it. What is it about? It's about finding your base of support, which is here, okay? Because we all have to stop sometimes. We all have to go through something. Are you pulling down through the left? Come on, let's check. Let's check. Turn around. Come on. Take Julie's modification to another level. How about you pulse it out the body, okay? Keep it going. This next move is going to be terrible. It's going to hurt. I hate it, but I do it because I'm shy. Come on, get that chest up. No leaning forward in a lunge. Come on, push. That means you did it right. I didn't do this fitness program, and I don't do any hamstring. Continue to breathe. Biceps by the ears. And release down and shake it out right here. Shake it.